I sent a GIF to lighten the mood at a serious meeting, but now I'm known as the office clown who communicates solely through looping animations. My professional image is now permanently stuck on awkward dance moves.